The herbs are for the healing of the nations. Well, if we do not want to accept that because it is too simple, but God said it, we could take it on another level, the historical level. The herbs were used by the great doctor Hippocrates, the one that was given the credit as being the first doctor that laid the foundation of medical science. Although there are history that Imhotep I was the first. But you know, the Greeks wanted to be number one, and they still do. They like being number one. Well, they could occupy the position as number one, and we grant them that position. Not that we have granted them the position as being the number one in medicine, and that Hippocrates being the father of medicine. What did he use? Chemicals or herbs? Kind of funny, isn't it? Because in the days of Hippocrates, it was said, and it is known, according to his history, he cured all disease. Every disease known to man, using herbs.